scored for Stuttgart in a 3-0 win, a bicycle kick, and that opened the door for him to get into the national setup. Stuttgart not quite at those levels, no players in the international squad this time around as Müller goes forward again. Müller gets the ball in, and Lewandowski with the finish. Stuttgart with a couple of chances, they don't take them, and Bayern come right back and get the third goal.
But just stay. He knows he's got to stay there. What a wonderful little flick. And then to Müller. Müller knows he's going to play it in the box, and right off the shoulder to the defender. Schwab, nothing he could do. Ball's played at a height and pace that only he's going to get to it. Lewandowski, nice little cushion into the back of the net.